Can you turn yours on? Don't hit anything though. Welcome to today's video. Today we're going to play Young Justice Legacy. Oh, let's stop that. Where's the audio mute button? Anyways. Alright, so I read that this game, it's not like it's got the best reviews or anything, but I read that the gameplay is very similar to Kung Fu Panda, and I actually played that game back in the day, and it was pretty fun. It was like a sample of it, so it was like the first few levels. It was actually really fun. The only annoying thing was kind of the Kung Fu Panda stuff, so the idea of having the same game mechanics, but with the Young Justice wrapper on it, sounds pretty fun. I'm actually a big fan of Young Justice. Back in junior high, I collected these comics. I have all of them except for one I somehow missed. And so you ready to play this?
Mm-hmm.
All right, today I've got my son Judah here with me. You're not gonna sit on my lap, bud. He's gonna help me play this game. It's 1 to 3 players or 2 to 3 in co-op, so I don't really know exactly what that means. We're gonna figure this out and see how it is. So let's get recording, let's get playing.
Who am I?
I told you I don't know who you are. You gotta see how the game even works. Who do you want to be? I want to be Superboy.
I want to be...
Kid Flash.
Nope.
Yes, you do.
Robin.
Oh, I want to be Robin too. And
I
Nightwing.
Be Robin.
I know. Okay, I'll be Superboy. I thought you wanted to be Kid Flash.
Oh.
You just put your Flash... You should be playing with your Flash mask right now.
No.
Okay, play their holiday, Christmas. Oh, look at there.
I want to be Robin, please.
Oh, you know what? I totally forgot. I also want to be Aqualad. He's really cool in this show.
Okay, I'll be Robin and you can be Aqualad, okay?
Well, we'll see. Different levels probably do different things. So, let's hit play.
What do we do?
Can you read what that says? Hold on. Oh, yeah, let's do normal because
yeah.
I haven't been playing games in a while and
normal.
You're 5.
Who am I going to be? I want to be Robin.
I know. That's Mount Justice. Okay, shh. Look at his webhands.
Kid Flash, B-0-3.
Kid Flash. Oh, look, Arrowhead.
Artemis, B.
Oh, I'm sorry, Artemis, I forgot.
Hey, what's
your
name?
Don't hit anything.
Peeps? Really? He didn't have his pancakes today.
Why? It's been so boring lately. Please, I'm just hoping for a little mayhem, you know? Maybe a little global anarchy?
Come on, let me
get Batman to the cave. Careful what you wish for. Go ahead,
Batman.
The archaeologist, Dr. Helena Sandsmarch, has been abducted.
A kidnapping? Awesome!
Holy
cow!
Helena Sandsmarch. I believe Aquaman has mentioned her work.
Yes,
it's a scholarly interest in both him and Wonder Woman, who is otherwise occupied on Themyscira and has asked us to investigate. Sandsmarch was taken from an excavation site near Olympia, Greece. Local authorities have had no luck. Send a squad and find her.
Why would anyone kidnap an archaeologist? Ooh, is she rich? What? I don't care if she's got money. I just figure knowing the motive might help.
She's a single mother raising a young daughter on a teacher's salary. She's far from wealthy, and in any case, there's been no ransom demand.
You see? That could mean something.
Coordinates received. Bumblebee and Lagoon Boy are on special assignment, but I will call in the rest of the team.
They're dying right now.
You can count on us, Batman.
I know. I do.
Ooh, Batman's counting on us.
I hope I'm Robin.
I know you do. I'm gonna be Robin. No, what if you're Robin and I'm Nightwing?
Oh.
Because Nightwing's the old Robin. You know, he got older and he became Nightwing, and now there's a new Robin.
Me?
So season one, Nightwing is the season one Robin. You don't hit anything. Ooh, Olympia.
Right?
It feels a lot like the cartoon, don't you think?
Yeah.
The graphics are pretty close match, and they're not the exact same as the cartoon, but they did a pretty good job with the cell shading. It looks similar.
Who is
Those three.
Ooh,
Nightwing. Yeah, you can be Nightwing, but I don't want... Okay, you're gonna have to add in, I think. So so hit start. Hold on. And hit A to join. Waiting. Okay, you go down to... Yeah, you'll be guest. And... signing in. Okay, who... Can you... Are you anyone? Okay, let's try that again. Start. Oh, there you are. You're Robin.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait, what are we doing? Okay, jump. Dash. Ooh, attack. Okay, so I think it's X is light attack, and right, or Y is, like, heart attack. So I'm Artemis. You're...
I want to be Flash.
No, you wanted to be... Don't you do that. Don't change your mind every 2 seconds. You wanted to be Robin. You got Nightwing. That's the better version of Robin.
What are we...
There's Kid Flash, and I got stuck with Artemis, which is fine, I guess, because I've been watching a lot of Arrow, and... So, there we go. But wait, why can't I shoot arrows? I should have arrows. This is gonna be lame if they're not... Oh, see, you got your little billy club nightstick things. I don't know... Oh, we gotta go this way. Follow me.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, you look nice and warm.
Yeah,
we're
good.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Do we make it?
Yeah, watch.
Alpha Squad to Cave. We've arrived at the dig site, Grace. I'm headed down here with Dr. Sandsmark. It involves the League of Shadows. They're swarming the place, like they're searching for something.
I'm not searching.
Keep digging. It's here somewhere.
Treasure.
Well, if it isn't the Little Leaguers, I see Batman finally let you out for recess.
Whatever scheme you've got going, Cheshire, I don't care. Hey, just tell me where Dr. Sandsmark is. She's an innocent bystander.
No one's innocent, sis. Not you, not me, not your precious team.
Jade, please, you don't have to do this.
Still trying to save me from myself? Yeah. Maybe some other time.
Because if you're down, you won't be in the video. We don't have to. I don't want to.
Are we fine?
You get your fit. Cool. And don't go too far away from me because then it puts us in the corners where we can't fight very well. Oh, there's a lot of bad guys. The, what are you doing? We'll do it then. The fighting mechanics seem pretty clunky. Like, it doesn't really... That's the thing I like about the Kung Fu Panda, is how smooth it was, the movement, and, like, the fighting was just fun. And that, what? Now, what? We can't see. Okay, so far, not so good.
Daddy.
What? It kind of has... Oh, that, see, that camera thing gets annoying. I don't want to constantly be readjusting the camera. It kind of has, like, the, what's that game? Is it League of Legends? That old arcade game? I know League of Legends is a current thing, so I don't know.
Daddy, push your special attack.
Well, there's not enough bad guys to use a special attack. What are you doing? How do you use your special attack?
Why?
Yeah, but what do you? What does that do? You're just like bright yellowy stuff. How does that help us?
Yeah, and then I let go and bam.
Oh, okay. Well, it kind of has that, like, you know...
Yeah.
Third person...
Yeah.
Well, it is third...
Yeah.
It is third person, but...
Why?
It kind of has that feeling of, like... Oh, I think we're going the wrong way.
Yeah, we're going the wrong way. We started.
Like, you all run around the screen on, like, an arcade game, and because of that, like, if you spread out too much, you both get stuck in corners of the screen.
Flash got stuck.
Makes it hard to fight. Hey, I want to see something real quick. Okay, so I'm the first player, so I can control the camera. Him as adding in, he can't. So I can rotate the camera around and update it. He can't. He just has to maneuver around. So for him, it's even more like those old arcade games. And right now, I've lost control of the camera. It's taken over for me as we're walking around, which I really like to flip it around so I can see where we're going. But as you can hear, I'm trying to do the camera and I can't.
I'm ahead, Daddy.
Yeah, you're ahead. You must mean you're winning, right?
Yeah, well, I didn't fight.
Well, that was just, that wasn't your special super attack. That's just, you hold down Y and it charges your powerful attack. That's pretty sick. Yeah, it just, again, fighting with Kung Fu Panda, it was really fluid. It was a joy. It was almost like, it was almost relaxing, like sitting down coloring and listening to a good book or something. This, it's very clunky. I feel like I'm mashing the attack buttons. I don't feel like it's super responsive. And it's annoying that I'm a hero who primarily uses a bow and arrow and I don't have any access to my bow and arrow. It's probably one of those like reserved, oh, I'm smashing this stuff. It's probably like reserved for like a special attack when I charge up. Next time we get a group of bad guys, I'll try using that. But that would be really annoying if I'm only able to use what is her main ability, her marksmanship press, her marksmanship and, you know, her bow and arrow. So I'm just running around, kicking and punching. See, lost control of the camera again. I already was expecting this game to be one of those, not like the greatest game, but fun to play. But I was, once I heard, it was actually this level the guy was showing. Once I heard that, I'm trying to use my special attack, I don't seem to be able to. Once I heard that it was like Kung Fu Panda, then I was really excited, which is why I went ahead and picked this game up, because it was a little bit more than the other games that I was picking up that day. And it's in three games, so lots of videos coming. But like right now, like we're opposite the screen, so then it's like limiting my ability. And like I can move the camera, but that kind of jacks up his view. Probably take out these guys again first, but like I'm clobbering this guy and I have to hit him so many times. I don't feel like there's any increase in, like I know I need to do combos and I need to figure that out. It's like whatnot, it was showing combo stuff. But it just feels clunky and it literally just feels like these guys are standing here waiting for me to get hit. And then they beat on me as I'm beating up these other characters. There's no sense of, oh, I love it when games, you have that, like fighting games, you have the ability to like do chain attacks from like character to character. Why are these guys ghosting in like that with, oh, I'm dead, you gotta come help me.
What?
Come help me, I'm dead. I don't know, but you did it.
Oh, it's B.
Like, I think it's the Batman games that you can like, it's B, just like the other game we played. This game actually is more similar to that Superhero Squad game so far than it is to, actually it's very similar to that Superhero Squad game. I would say it's definitely more with a that Superhero Squad Kids game with a Justice League wrapper than it is Kung Panda with a Justice League wrapper. Those red guys?
Yeah.
They're just more bad guys than red suits. Like right now, we're surrounded by these bad guys, but like I have no real, I mean, I haven't figured out my special, oh, there I did something. I was gonna say I have like no special abilities or anything to like help with the crowds of guys I'm just getting beat on, but I did something. I gotta figure out all the.
It's this, Daddy.
I just feel like I'm just sitting
Daddy,
here.
Daddy, it's this.
Yeah, but I just feel like I'm sitting here pounding on these guys. Isn't it?
Use your special attack to wipe out all the bad guys.
Well, I don't remember. I think I have to charge it again, so I have to sit here and just pound on a bunch of guys to charge it, which means I won't be able to use it until the next group of bad guys, because by the time I pound on them to charge it, these will be gone. And there will only be a few of them, it won't be worth it. Hold on a second. So I can't really read that well. A little bit more clear over there. My screen's a little fuzzy. I need a new TV. I can't see what all those different indicators are. Maybe it shows our charge level. Is it confusing if I do this?
Yeah, stop.
Don't do that?
Stop. Wait, where am I?
Like, I'm seriously just button mashing and trying to get some combos.
Daddy, I keep on powering up.
Oh, yeah? You're getting real powerful? Oh, this stupid camera mechanic. Like, there's so many things blocking the camera that it's frustrating. Like right now, I got like five guys on me. I don't know what Kid Flash is doing. I don't think the AI is helping at all.
No, he's flashing and sneaking up on them.
Oh, okay.
Killing them.
Okay, well, if he's flashing and doing that, he gets to use his superpower. Where's my bow and arrow? You got your little sticks. Where's my bow and arrow? Even if I was just hitting him with it, it would make me feel a little bit better.
Actually, where's my power-up sticks?
Look, I'm just kicking and punching.
Kick, punch, button.
Like the flash can use super speed, Robin.
Yeah, I should have been the Flash.
How? Hold on. I gotta just. Okay. I punch. Long punch and kick. Jump. Does nothing. Oh, I switched to the Flash.
Ooh, how'd you do that?
You hit the little D-pad down here. Ooh. So now you're her. I don't recommend it. Yeah, I'm Robin. I stole him from you.
I stole him.
Oh, dang it. I wanted to play a Flash. I was just trying to mess with you. You stole him from me. Uh-oh.
Can I dash?
Oh, we're in the next level. We apparently completed that. We didn't do anything.
That was a dumb level.
That was kind of a dumb level. I'm honestly,
Are we going soon?
No, I just got a message. Like, that level was not good.
Yeah, like, that was dumb. That was just really, really
It felt
dumb.
More of like a stage than an actual level. Oh, wait, can we pick more characters? So we have these three. I still gotta see more over there. It says hero roster.
Push Y. Daddy, push Y.
That just goes into her stuff. Help profile.
Try push A.
Ooh, you can switch them out. Okay, wait, hold on. We want to keep Robin. So let's get rid of her. Do you like her?
No.
Oh, I hit the wrong button! Don't punch me.
No, you gotta do it all over again.
No, it's not all over again. I hope they let us pick our characters again. Nope, stay back. Man, now we have to do a whole nother level with these three characters.
Different level?
Oh, we're back here. Maybe we still can switch.
I wanna be Flash.
Don't mind.
That's okay.
You can be Flash. I got out of them.
Hey, Mr. Pants. I said Mr. Pants.
Our TV is like really bad. It's fuzzy. I can't really read this stuff. Oh, good. Hold on. Don't touch it. Let me try this again. So, I'll click her.
We don't want her.
What did I hit?
We want Flash Robin.
Okay, if I click her.
Then we want Flash Robin.
I can switch him out. I can switch Superboy out. It won't let me switch her out. Oh, probably because you're her. I can switch Flash out.
Switch Flash out.
Here, maybe you have to do it. Here, hit. Because maybe you're her. So maybe you have to. No, it's just me. You have no control.
Yay!
Okay, let's switch Flash for Aqualad.
Oh, yes!
And it won't let me change her.
Okay. That's
great. I think it's saying she's... No. Okay, Daddy, well, I mean, this
who
is...
Who can I be? I want to be him.
Okay. We'll take turns, I guess.
No, I'll just be him, okay? You can be him.
Okay, so now I've selected them. We got our hero roster. That seemed to have done nothing.
I hope it did something.
See, and then this is reset again. So if I put him to Superboy. Can't switch her. I put him, Kid Flash, to Aqualad, and then...
And push go.
Oh, okay, accept to start.
Yes!
It's really hard because I can't read very well.
Daddy?
You're already Aqualad, I'm now Superboy. So, how do we do the next level? I think we hit this. Hold on, don't hit anything. Oh, this is trivia. Oh, and I can't read them, and I think we just missed out because we did it too. I can't read that. Let's get out of here.
Exit out.
Let's exit this.
Oh,
I can't even read what this is saying. You guys can probably read this just fine. Okay, that's trivia. We don't want trivia. We want the next mission. This is not the most intuitive thing. Okay, hold on.
Wait, Daddy, he does nothing. It's not letting me fight.
Oh yeah, because we can't fight while we're in here. We gotta get to our next mission.
How do we do that?
Well, I'm trying to figure that out. And we don't want that. So she lets us switch characters. He gives some sort of tutorial, which I can't read.
Wait, Daddy.
Oh, here we go. Wait, what? Members?
Oh, Daddy.
Ooh, Justice Leaguers. Are we allowed to be Justice Leaguers?
Yeah, we should. Batman?
No, it's just information about them. How do we do? Let's try running down some of these things. No, it's so dark. I need to adjust the brightness.
Yeah, adjust the brightness.
Here's this.
Daddy, there's a green thing.
No, this is the trivia. Here's another console. Maybe this is. No, this has got to be it.
It's the same.
Yeah, but what? I can't say help. Well, that was the thing we were just in. Well, this is not the most fun I've ever had. Let's talk to him again. Maybe he's gonna let us go to our missions. Maybe I just hit something. I'll just hit things. And we'll say, accept. I think we're doing a mission. We'll do one more mission, okay?
And then what?
And then we'll stop for right now. We'll go eat lunch or something.
Okay. Are we leaving?
Soon.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're... Yeah, Daddy, we're doing...
Yep. Here we go.
I think we're doing...
Oh, this starts over.
Wait, do we have those people, though?
Yeah, but I think it just starts that mission over. Why do we want to do the same mission with just new people?
I think we just do one level and one mission and then... We
just have that one little level and you just play it with different people over and over?
Yeah.
That would be a horrible game.
I know.
See, we're back at Olympia. This has got to be...
Yeah, this is...
Let's just try these characters out really quick. Whoa, you have swords. And again, I have just fists. And I don't think he's going to give me, like, super strength or anything. I don't think my hits are going to be better than yours.
Daddy, wait, watch. Wait.
Yeah, but that's just like, see, I can do that too. And then, oh. Okay, I really thought I was gonna love this game. So far, I'm sorely unimpressed. What do you think so far?
Hate it.
You hate it? Why?
Because all you do is fight.
Yeah, but it's a superhero game. You're supposed to fight. What do you want to do other than fight?
Just like go on missions and walk around and fight people.
That's pretty much exactly what we're doing. Just so you know.
Jim.
Ooh, I feel like the hits might be a little harder now.
What?
Maybe he is stronger. I don't know, I feel like my hits are actually landing a little bit better. That would be really impressive if they had different like damage percentages based on the strength of the character, and obviously Arrowhead would be one of the weaker characters. Because she's like fast and she's arrows in your face. That's like her strength, so she shouldn't have as much damage hits. Versus like Superboy should be able to hit someone. Superboy should be able to take someone like one or two hits versus Arrowhead would need more. But I don't think they would customize it that much.
Daddy, can I be Superman? You can be there.
I'm Superboy.
Superboy,
you can be there. Yeah. Switch to Superboy so I can get him. Oh, snap.
Yeah, in your face.
I got my swords. I got my swords.
And I got my Superman.
The best way to tell if the character sucks or if it's just you is to watch them when the AI has them. If they're doing awesome attacks, I'm using weapons and powers that you couldn't do.
Daddy,
that means it was you, though.
Daddy, no matter what, I love him.
You love Superboy?
Yep.
Well, I think that's going to be my main character I want. Unless, like, I don't know, I gotta see. So far, the fighting honestly doesn't feel really different from character to character, other than I did feel stronger with Superboy, but it could be my imagination. And now we're just hitting each other. Because we're crazy.
Hey, we're not crazy, we're Justice League.
Oh, I have a shield. You probably do too. Hit this button, the left trigger. Hit left trigger. Yeah, you block. We block. I use like an aqua shield because I'm aqua lad, but we all can block.
Wait a second, Daddy. Let me try her.
Hers is just going to be a block too. I'm the only one who has mystical water powers.
This way.
You have water powers?
Yeah, he knows like water magic. And I'm ahead this time. Like way ahead. Like you're holding me up ahead.
Wait, Daddy.
You want me to let you catch up?
Hey, wait.
Nope. It's a race. It's a race.
At least I'm second place.
It's a race.
I'm second place.
Yeah. You're catching up pretty fast.
Yeah, Superman.
Superboy.
He'll glide.
Oh look, so many bad guys. What is my special power can you do? Yeah. No, I just...
Jump.
Can I talk to you in a minute?
Daddy, can I be him now?
Be who? You're going to want to keep switching to whatever character I'm on?
No, I just want him. He's awesome.
You haven't found you yet? You like it?
He just said this game sucks.
Oh. Is this a hard game?
No. Buddy, I gave you all that time to take him. Take him. I'm not going to sit in Arrowette, though. So take him and give me Superboy, or it's over. All right. Hold on, there's something to do over here. Oh, look, I'm really strong. I can throw things.
Wow.
That would have been nice to know when we had 30 thugs attacking us.
Oh, really?
I bet you watch.
Throw it at me? Okay,
tell you something else real quick.
Bam,
if you want it on the video.
Oh,
she... What? She should not be able to pick up the same things as Superboy.
She's That's strong, Daddy.
Lame. No, she's not. She's just a normal girl who's really... I mean, she's a good fighter. She's plenty of attributes, but super strength is not one of them. What is this? That's... Oh, to look at the map.
Jump. Super jump.
He's... Okay, whatever, but...
I'm ahead.
Yeah, you are.
I'm always gonna be ahead.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey, soldiers, come at me. Wait, Daddy.
Okay, Y. No, X, Y, B, A. X, Y, B, A.
Daddy, they're coming for me.
X, Y, B, A.
Daddy, my shield's strong. Shoot me. Daddy, that hit me too much at
first. Oh, Daddy. Oh, I just feel like the controls are so sluggish, like turning around to hit another guy.
Awesome.
So many guys, the manager is trying to fight someone. Yeah, we're almost done.
Daddy, I'm fighting three people.
I know, but...
Bam. One's already dead.
Oh look, that's Superboy's special attack. I flex my muscles and light comes out of me and knocks them down. It basically looks the exact same as Arrowette's. See, and yours. We all, no matter who we are, we all have the same special attack where we flex and grunt and shoot light out of us.
Yeah.
Even though it has nothing to do with any of these characters.
Come on, Daddy.
Oh, look, I should have picked something up and thrown it. I wasn't paying attention.
Hey, don't throw it at me. I'm on your team.
Well, you're in front, so I gotta throw things at you to slay you down.
Oh, really?
Oh, let's try to throw stuff this time.
Wait, maybe I can.
Yeah, we all can, because this game is stupid and it has no difference between superheroes other than what they look like. Buddy, I hate to tell you this, but I'm probably taking this game back. It doesn't really deserve to be kept. Especially since it was twice as much as Lost Planet 2, which is a much better game.
Hey, stop!
I don't know, maybe we can figure it out a little bit better, but like, just the mechanics are just not fun. I literally feel like I'm sitting here just mashing buttons. And the special attacks are not unique. They're just dumping a ton of bad guys on us, who are just all like pounding on us and aren't even. Oh yeah, and that camera thing drives me crazy.
Wait, Daddy.
What?
Why can't I flex?
Because you have to charge that up.
But how?
You gotta charge up your flex over here.
How?
Uh-huh. Yeah, oh yeah, I do see what you have
here. Chill, bam,
bam. More back. Ah, camera. Where am I? Did that even hit anyone? I just threw a thing and didn't even hit anyone.
Yeah.
That was kind of nice.
Daddy, one more for you.
So I'm constantly having to manage the camera as I'm trying to fight.
Okay, yeah, you're not getting that, so...
Which has to be disorienting for you, buddy.
Dad, you didn't get it, so I just...
Like, if I'm behind this pillar here and I turn the camera so I can see better, but then it puts your character behind the pillar, like, that's not cool.
Yeah. Hey! Stop! You're not gonna defeat me.
Jeremy. And how come it only... In co-op, you can only go up to 3 characters. Aren't games like this normally up to 4 characters?
Yeah.
Like, why wouldn't it be 2 or 4? Why does it stop at 3? I'm curious. Okay, well, now that we've played this level twice...
What are we doing?
I don't know. We're running to the end to see if we can't figure out how to go to the next level.
We have to.
Don't touch that. Alright, well, there's that level done twice. What'd you think?
Horrible.
It was horrible, but you had fun.
I know, but still.
Does this game feel like playing Kung Fu Panda?
Yeah.
It does? I don't think it does. I'm hitting continue. There we go.
Now what?
Oh, that took forever to load. Now we pick more. Hold on. It says. I gotta read this. Help profile. Select, accept, back. Okay, that's what I thought they said. Okay, let's switch out some characters again.
Okay.
Let's pick Martian.
Who's Martian? Can I be
on? Oh, you want to be everyone who's new. But why won't it let us get rid of Arrowette? Is she, like, integral to this mission?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, we've played as everyone else in here. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more characters to unlock. I thought I said there was 12 characters. Alright, we'll just keep him because, I mean, he has swords and it looks kind of cool. And then if we hit
you can be him
select,
okay.
Wait, now are we going to the next level? Oh, I must have hit back the first time.
Daddy!
Because this looks like it's taking us to the next level now.
Yeah.
I think I hit back on accident. I think I messed that up with the level. So that's not on them, I guess. The
it's
level
okay,
select
Daddy.
Thing.
It's okay.
He forgives me. I think, because it's a really long loading screen, I think this is what we're doing.
Yeah, this is new.
Oh, I want to see what she does. And then, oh, you took her. Let me see her. I want to see her real quick. Get out of her.
Wait, you can do it.
Just get out of her. Go
to
some. Just get out of her. Oh, you can fly. Let me see. Please get out of her so I can see how she feels.
Wait,
just get out of her. I'm not funny. Stay out of her for more than a second. Stop
I
doing
did.
It! You're doing it to mess with me. Alright, hold on. Okay, so you can
you
float.
You have to give her back to me though.
Okay, but we're not gonna play. We're done playing for right now. I just wanna see. Oh look, she's got little like air whooshes on the end of her punches. That she darts at you. She wait what? Wait. That's like a dash? Yeah, we knew that. Okay, block.
We're not playing anymore.
Oh, how did I do that?
Can I do one more level?
Did you see that, bud?
Yeah.
I don't know how to do. Okay, so if I'm up in the air, if I hit attack, it does a cool attack. No, we gotta go eat lunch, buddy. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hit.
And after lunch, can we play this?
And are you sure you'll wait? Losing. I'm assuming that means we're only lose progress from this level. That we won't start completely over. Cause that would be annoying.
Daddy.
So far, I'm not liking this game, and I don't think I'm gonna even finish it. Well, I'm probably gonna end up taking this game back and trading it for something else.
Like Star Wars?
No.
Why?
Okay, resume options and yes, I'm still sure.
Daddy, after lunch, can we come back and play it?
No, we gotta go. We'll have to go to the,
play?
Hey, did you chew on this? Look at this. Did
no.
you do that?
No.
Alright. Alright, that's it for this episode. I mean, we'll play at least one more time, so check out, you know, the next episode. I mean, I'll try to beat the whole game, but I don't know if we'll be able to with it being this clunky and not fun. What did you do? You killed it! Okay, turn these off.
Bye, Daddy.
Bye, son.